And today
we're gonna be painting my room.
Yeah, so this is project number one.
And tomorrow my bed is coming.
It is?
Yeah.
So then that's number two.
Yeah. So yeah, right here.
And the first video we did is about the room, it's the cleaning up room.
You got to put a lot of, not a lot, but the tape really close to the edge to get it.
No, what? Because yeah, but I'm gonna probably let the paint dry.
And then
I can actually touch it without. That's why I said I was gonna do the touch ups and do the edging, because then I can touch it with the what's the name?
Yeah, but the way the wall.
Yeah, no, that's probably not
gonna work. Use the paint so it can be red. I mean,
yeah, they still have to get more money to get the stuff.
No, see, I have to do long strokes. Go up and come down.
Oh,
go up and come down. Come down as far as you can, but press, put muscles to it so you can get the paint. Yeah. So you don't want to use too much paint at one time. You're gonna run out. You don't want to run out of paint too fast. Yeah.
I'm not
Didi, say hi.
Hi.
Like, I see you guys when I'm almost done. Jerome, I had to wash my hair today. Y'all, I took a 5-hour nap, bro. Oh my god, that was so long. Look, guys, it's something really magical. Something about the music. I'm not playing music because I'm at her house. So yeah, but look. Look at the bird. There's Lola, and that's. Wait a second, I'm asking one thing. Okay, guys, so these are the birds down there. So that's. Oh, the one that's flying too much is Spicy, and that one's Lola. Wait. The brown, dark black one is Spicy, London said, and then the white one is Lola. But the one, like, it was the other bird that London had, but it died. It was named Stitch. Rest in peace, because it dies, but it's only good. But make sure y'all like, subscribe, because it's only going to get amazing. Period.
Do you have a spongy that you use?
paint don't get no more
in
my hair?
Take out his hair.
No, go ask Titi.
Titi? See that the paint is coming out my hair. It's like
take that wash right out.
I know. I'm gonna wash this. After the painting. I might go back in. I'm gonna go in the shower again. And then that's why I took a 5-hour nap. Have you ever took that long nap before? Mm-hmm. How longer? Someone said they took a 10-hour nap.
That is sleeping overnight.
Okay.
Or sleep before the day.
Thank you.
Daddy, what happened?
Huh? You put a ponytail.
Where? Oh, yeah. Because it's not dry all the way. So you can't be careful, okay? Yeah, I got to do that. Don't do that spot. Okay? Leave that spot. I'm gonna go back over.
Jim, can I do the small brush and get the little pieces from over here?
No.
Yeah.
No, don't worry about these spots. I'm gonna do those spots.
Okay.
Because I gotta do the I gotta cut it nice, and then I gotta what's the name of it? So yeah, I can just finish all that wall.
Who's going to do the door? Do you want
to do? No, I'm going to do the door because I'm going to do a design on both of the doors.
No, I am.
Y'all can put up, make it the way, y'all can design how you want it. You can take a pencil or something and...
A shrink?
Yeah. All right, guys, so we're going to see you guys in a little bit so the video won't be too long because James don't like being on camera.
So y'all can finish. You still got a spot right there. Look, you got all that spot right there.
So we got to see you guys. Okay.
Well, JJ, but you take pictures.
Look like the queen's coming. No, the princess. And the queen. My room is on amazing.
Yay.
I'm doing so much hard work. I'm getting paint in my hair. Then me and I have to take a shower again.
Not me.
No, me.
Yeah.
What are you going to take into one?
I don't get one today.
So, what you're doing? You're doing paint.
Well, still, I didn't get on myself. That's why I'm wearing these clothes and these are gonna get paint on it.
Okay. But, yeah, let's go take a break. On period. Oh, God, y'all. Yeah, see y'all on period.
Alright, guys. So, we're not done.
Yeah. But James said y'all are gonna be really. Turn the camera. So, do you know what James said? James said we can put something here. You know what I'm gonna do?
Well, we're gonna trace it.
And then we're gonna paint it.
No, he's gonna paint it, I think.
Oh, well, I want you. I'm gonna put your name on the door. Can I? Or no? Yeah, you said. I'm gonna say. London. I'm gonna put it like this though.
But still, I have to like go at the bottom like do like. I don't know what kind of design.
And I might make it like a crown. I know how to make one. You know what I'm saying?
I really don't know what design.
So yeah, it's only gonna get lit on period. I was trying to show Tyler what he was gonna say. Okay, guys, so like James said that he's gonna, James said to us to look at some designs while he does the top part. So we're gonna see you guys probably in a little bit. Oh my gosh. Ooh, something came up. Let's see.
It's so fucking bad, I'm a
protagonist. Alright, y'all, so our camera's about to die, but we're gonna still film. This probably will be uploaded tomorrow. Because, yeah. I don't know, I might put the painting part on fast mode, maybe. Or I might just keep it how it is. It depends if I wanna, my cousin's gonna edit it, cause she's, right now she's at a party. Maya, the one that, later.
Maya, we have to look up, tracing doors for a unicorn room. I'm having a unicorn room.
Tracing ideas for unicorn room. Ooh. Let me see that in a little bit. The camera. Look, guys, look at this. Would you guys have this in your room? Like, for curtains? Look, if you're having a unicorn room. Hold up. Oh, look. That's pretty. But I don't want that. So, girl. You can have a poster. But, and then. One.
See you in part two tomorrow.
We don't want to. Yeah, cause, and everything else come, but not everything else, but we don't want to spoil you too much, so make sure you like, subscribe. On period. Come on, man.
Target.